Next day, Joyeux. What is the feeling?
Oh, it's a bit of an emotional roller coaster. Antarctica is beautiful, and I love sharing it with the guests and with my friends, with my colleagues. But on the other hand, I'm also very excited to see my family, whom I haven't seen in a while. So I'm excited and sad. But look at this beautiful place. I mean, how can you not appreciate it?
It was an amazing season. I really enjoy every minute we share together. I don't want to cry, but I will miss you all.
Thank you. Yeah, my favorite moment is just when the wildlife will approach us. We get to turn off the engine in the Zodiac and the wildlife will circle around us. I had the most amazing experience with some guests where a humpback whale went under the Zodiac and you even make eye contact with the whale. It's incredible.
That was one of my beautiful moments in my life. I've been waiting for that moment my whole life. I was shaking when I was recording that whale next to us. She was so relaxed, so quiet. I can't describe that moment. It was amazing.
Thank you. epic.
Fantabulous.
It's incredible.
Wondrous.
Dynamic.
Pristine.
Gem.
Speechless.